including this last round, in case Butler does land one of his big shots.
There's that left hook. And it half landed. But with 10 seconds left to go, Grant may be able to survive.
Well, he left himself open, got tagged. Butler too wild, though. And there's the bell to end it.
We go to the scorecards. Tommy Kaczmarek scores the belt 96 to 94. Steve Weisfeld has it 97 to 93. That's the same score from Melvina Lathan, 97-93. All for the winner by unanimous decision, Richard the Alien Grant.
So Butler's number 8 ranking is going to take a hit. Richard Grant in the mild upset, a unanimous decision victory.
Oh, look at this.
Butler. Whoa! Butler just ran across the ring.
Butler just went over there and sucker punched and knocked out Grant.
Oh boy.
Terrible. And the new commissioner, Ray Kelly, will do something very, very enforceful here.
You want to talk about Zab Judah and his antics, losing some money in a suspension? James Butler should never be allowed in the ring again.
Absolutely.
Never. That's assault. That is assault. He should be arrested on the spot. He should be arrested right on the spot. That is assault and battery.
This will be the first test for the new commissioner, Ray Kelly, and I know that he will handle this the right way.
What a punk. James Butler. And we're going to take a look at it one more time. Richard Grant, unanimous decision win. He turns to Butler to shake his hand, congratulate him.
Putting his arm out.
Boom. Right there. He was a coward and he couldn't get him during the fight, and he sucker punched him right there. And now Richard Grant is up on his own feet. Now they're going to escort Butler out of here. And they got him. The police are right there. They're going to escort him out. Ray Kelly, the commissioner, is right behind him. He is being taken out, and he should be thrown in a paddy wagon right now. And fortunately, Richard Grant is okay. They will not need the stretcher. And Richard Grant, the unanimous decision victory. And what a horrible way to sign off tonight. On a night of such goodwill, helping out the World Trade Center Relief Fund, it ends in a nightmare. But fortunately for Richard Grant, he appears to be okay as he beats James Butler. Hopefully the last we'll ever see of James Butler, at least on our network. For Teddy Atlas, Max Kellerman, Brian Kenny, Bob Papa saying so long. James Butler with the cowardly move of the night.